gonna give me a couple of these. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing better though when her husband comes. He comes like an hour later though. This is how you know you're late for work, because he be on a bicycle with three wheels, a car in the front. Honking that horn. I'm like, he loved this. You know about that horn. All that salsa and cottage cheese and mayonnaise and all that bullshit is on there. Oh, the donut, they ain't got the donut truck no more. They don't know nothing about the donut truck. If you were born in the 60s, the 70s, you know about the donut truck. The donut truck, you can come on, and you run outside with $1 and come back in with 12 donuts. Now, the kids don't have that shit no more. Remember the ice cream man used to come by and you had the grab bag? The grab bag was 15 cents. Everything was in the grab bag. Some bubble gum, baseball cards, a pop rock, you can get to a sugar stick, you can get all that shit in the grab bag. That grab bag was thick. You know, these kids don't have it, they don't have that bullshit no more. You understand what I'm saying? We used to play marbles. You know what I'm saying? I used to play marbles with one finger. I put the marble on my finger, do it like that. I was a cheater, because I used the bowler. I hit all the marbles, they was mine. You know what I'm saying? Y'all old enough to know about the street life. Yeah.